As it turns out, they run a bit of a racket with the local warthogs on the way up. It's a cleaning racket. By allowing the mongoose to climb all over its body, the warthog has its ticks removed, and the mongoose gets a protein-rich meal. Although the family do have to watch out for 100 kilos of falling pig every now and again. This is a unique symbiotic relationship between two mammal species, and one which benefits both parties.